Welcome to the List Help videos. This video outlines some of the basic functions available in LISTmap. LISTmap is an online map viewer available through a web browser on your computer or mobile device to allow you to look at land information across Tasmania. Firstly, you can find a location. The search bar at the top of the screen lets you search for place names, feature names, addresses, PIDs, or title references. You can use the zoom tool on the left of screen to zoom in and out on your map. You can also zoom by using the plus and minus keys on your keyboard or the scroll wheel on your mouse. You can pan around the map by clicking on the pan tool under the hand icon in the top left, and then clicking and dragging. Normal zooming and panning by touch input on your mobile device will also work. Next, you can change the base map or background image on your map. There's a selection of base maps to choose from in the top right of screen. You can also add different layers of information by clicking on the Layers arrow in the top right corner of the screen. Then click on Add Layer. Here, you can search for and choose from hundreds of different layers of information and add them to your map by clicking on the green circle white plus button. If you want to find information about something in the map, just select it by single left mouse button click, and your results will be shown on the screen in the Identify Results window. Access additional LISTmap functions through the Tools tab in the top left of screen. The buttons on the Map Tools toolbar allow you to view previous extents, zoom in and zoom out by clicking and dragging on the map, measure distances and areas, print your map as a georeferenced PDF, bookmark your map so you can view it later, and manage your bookmarks, including sharing them with others. LISTmap's drawing tools let you add markup features to your map. These features will be stored and shown in the drawing tools layer, which is located in the layer control panel on the right-hand side of your screen. The buttons on the drawing tools toolbar allow you to add text, points, lines, areas or polygons, ellipses and circles to your map. You can also use the import spatial data function to bring your own KML, CSV, shapefile, map info, or GPX data into your LISTmap map, or the export markup tool to download your drawing tools markup features in KML, CSV, shapefile, or GPX format. You can manage the features in your map using the Duplicate Selected Features button, which lets you copy any selected markup feature into your map, and the Delete Selected Features button that lets you remove any selected markup feature from your map. Finally, the Select Features button enables you to select one or, when combined with the Shift key, many features on your map. LISTmap also has a number of help functions available. You can access these under the question mark icon next to the search bar at the top of the page, or by clicking on the Help link to open the Navigating LISTmap PDF help document, and the YouTube icon to the left of your username in the banner menu. I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you found it useful, please like it below and subscribe to our channel by clicking on the link in the top right corner of your screen. There are more videos and help resources available on the Land Information System Tasmania YouTube channel and the LIST website, or you can contact the client services help desk by phone or email.